Hi, it's Lee here. So if you ever need to log off of your Mac computer in a hurry, there's a simple shortcut that you can use to do it really quick. All you need to do is press the Alt or Option key, the Command key, and the Eject button. That's it. Your Mac is now locked. Pretty simple.